Karan Johar's film Gori Tere Pyar Mein will go on floors today. The producer took it to Twitter to announce the start of his film. The film includes Kareena Kapoor and Imran Khan in the lead roles and Shraddha Kapoor in the supporting role. The film will be directed by Puneet Malhotra.